What's good in the life, gang? It's your boy Shaq, man. Wanna let y'all know, man. Pass my jaw test, man. Your boy got the job, coach. But hey, forget me, bro. My boy Cadet just dropped a new track like an hour ago, bro. So y'all know I gotta get on it, man. It's called Closer. People telling me him and Rapman need to do a collab ASAP, bro. So I'm guessing this on some Shiro type shit, man. So we gotta check this out. I'm doing too much talking, man. Let's get.
Are you put the beat on?
Put the beat on.
Boom.
Uh-oh.
Pain. Underway legend. Pain. But lie, this is all true. It's all true still. Trip on. Alright, look. So a big part of my life has been chicks. I know I can't lie about that. And if I keep it real, whenever I thought again, I'd have to write about that. See, boy, I was still in love when I wrote Slut. Just words, them scars weren't closed up.
Yeah.
But since it gave me exposure, it's only right I tell you my closure.
Yeah. Slut.
Man, I was so real to the page. So real to the extent that. Man, I even usual name. Sharice, she texts me once on a matting. Tara kinda treats me like a German. A girl that done the monkey bar thing, well, she's just doing her, man. Listen.
Oh, snap. Not the same one. My man calling names out here, coach. My boy Cadet calling names out here, coach. You know my boy need closure if you calling names. Come on, man. Let's go back a little bit. Let's go.
Man, I even usual names. Sharice, she texts me once on a matting. Tara kinda treats me like a German. A girl that done the monkey bar thing, well, she's just doing her, man. Listen.
Okay.
Not the same one that my last freestyle was about. But love from west to the south. Thought I was over the game until I saw her out. And family, I was all shocked. And I've been thinking about this girl like every day, in every way. So yeah, of course we speak in numbers exchange. And now I'm happy as fuck.
Yeah.
Cause now I'm back with the love of my life. Doing all kind of shit. Like kissing on North Fort Hills 2 o'clock at night. A good guy now, I ain't hitting my never.
If yeah.
Smash mic, I'm spitting together.
Yeah.
You know when a kiss is perfect. Come like puzzle pieces fitting together. That's when I told her, wait though. If we're doing this, then we gotta do this right. I'ma tell you what this shit that I've been on the last couple years, the shit you won't like, but I'ma be honest then. I'ma be real to the T. I gotta make sure some next girl can never come to you about me. And that's when I started talking. When I told her all of the girls that I beat, all the problems with me, the one night stands and the girls that I met on IG. But when it was her turn, she said, there ain't a dream I can sell you. And really, my life's been boring, and there ain't nothing to tell you.
Yeah,
man, I believed her. Maybe I was naive, or gassed at the girl I was thinking about for the last 4 years was by me.
Mm.
Had that feeling it weren't gonna wait. And the mum even took us on a holiday.
Yeah.
Deep in the night and go ease and shit. Couple months and I got the key to the crib.
Ooh.
But then I got distant though. Cause I got that iffy vibe like.
Uh oh.
I be catching her up telling silly lies like.
Uh oh.
If you're my woman, then why I gotta catch you up?
Uh oh.
And it's dumb shit. That shit you ain't even gotta lie about.
Mm.
And this is when I turn into a fuckboy. Man, I can't lie, man, I just went with it. Even though I still love them mad. Something couldn't sit with my spirit.
Oof.
Never called her beautiful once. No attention, her time had none of it. The most I would do, pull up on a late night random one if I felt like cuddling. That's when I got that phone call though. And you know how it goes, like Blaine.
Bro, I'm scared, bro. I'm scared he gonna hit us with some shit that I ain't gonna be able to take. Coach! Cadet, don't do it. I got this feeling right here, bro. I got this little iffy feeling, my boy. Like, you got that iffy feeling, man. Hey, please don't do it like that, coach.
There's something you should know.
Uh-oh.
I just took a pregnancy test, and look, man, it came back positive. Banned my number, can't have an abortion. Looks like we just gotta get on with it.
Uh-oh.
I mean, I can't lie how I acted.
What the hell? That's... Wow. My man's got the baby crib right here, bro. Oh man, hold up.
And you know how it goes, like Blaine. There's something you should know.
Uh-oh.
I just took a pregnancy test and look, man, it came back positive. Bang, my number can't have an abortion. Looks like we just gotta get on with it.
Mm.
I mean, I can't lie how I acted. It was all loose when I started backtracking. When I heard the word baby, I just panicked and asked him again, are you sure you wanna have it? And she said, the doctors told her before that she can't have a baby. So the thought of having an abortion, no, not having a youth is all crazy now. Look, see, when a baby ain't planned.
Yeah.
There's some stages you go through as a man. The
first
stage is, no, she ain't having a shoot, I gotta talk to her harder. The second stage is, look, man, I got a man up because I'm gonna be a father. I pull her off, I still told my mother. I'm thinking that she's gonna get mad at me. All she said was Blaine. Do not bring a mad gal in my family. Told my sister, but she weren't having it. And right now I'm excited. But anyway, fuck that part. It's the second part that hit me like lightning.
Uh-oh.
I got a phone call out of the blue, like blame where you at, and couldn't come round. And I said now, and she said now. So I said fuck it and drove from south. Blew until I pulled up to the crib. Got in the lift, put the key for the door. And all I can see is her there, with her arms around her belly on the floor. I'm like, yo, baby, tell me what's wrong. She's saying I bled and my belly keeps hurting. I keep phoning the ambulance over and over again, but the shit ain't working. They pull up in what seems like forever. Me, I'm shocked, I don't know what it means. We get to the hospital, take her blood, holding her hand, waiting to be seen. And then some young white lady steps in. She clears her throat, she looks up slow and says you're no longer pregnant. And man, that kinda hit me in the worst way. Me, I'm shocked, I don't know what it means. We get to the hospital, take her blood, holding her hand, waiting to be seen. And then some young white lady steps in. She clears her throat, she looks up slow and says you're no longer pregnant. And man, that kinda hit me in the worst way, cause it happened like 3 days before my birthday now. Now me and her's back on track, but I can't lie, real sure I ain't giving it. Cause I got this feeling saying that I can't trust her. And look, man, I can't get rid of it. Man, I gotta talk to her. I gotta talk to her. I'ma see her next week. And that's when I'll talk to her. I picked her up so I can drop her at airport. I said them tires so she can drive. And I'm just there in the passenger seat. And I'm looking at square in her eyes. And I say, what I'm about to say, man, I ain't trying to cuss you. I really want to make this work, but I feel like I can't trust you. And look, I don't know what it is, but I got a feeling so deep in my ribs. Months ago, you was going to have my kid. And now I feel that the solution is to let me have a look in your phone. It might sound dumb and it might sound young, but let me have a look in your phone. Don't get it twisted, I'm grown. But let me have a look in your phone.
Yeah.
I'll see nothing, I'll stop bugging. Yeah. You'll get to trust him, we'll build something. You'll probably be cussing like, I told you there was nothing in my phone. A word of my life, I'll let that go, but let me have a look in your phone. And then she said no, and I said word? I swear you want me to take you serious. And word, that's what I'm trying to do. So you gotta respect how I'm trying to move. 5 years deep, you'll let that go. Just to not let me look in your phone. She looked back with a worried and scared face. And then she said no. And look, you see that kind of iffy. Man, I let that go so quickly. So
yeah.
I went to the airport just to let her off. And then I put my key right for the letterbox. Look, what was in her phone, man, I would never know. But 9 times out of 10, there was the maddest things in her phone. Now,
yeah.
I get a phone call 2 days later. She's like, hi. I'm like, what up? She's like, now you can look for my phone. I'm like, doop, doop, shut up.
He said, I'm like, dude, dude, shut up. I ain't wanna look through your shit now. Little whore. Little bitty whore. You should have let me look through it when I asked you. You trying to delete shit and then trying to let me look through it? I don't play that shit, bro. Y'all ask JoJo, I don't play that shit, bro. Hold up, man. Take this back a little bit, man.
Word, that's what I'm trying to do. So you gotta respect how I'm trying to move. 5 years deep, you'll let that go. Just to not let me look in your phone. She looked back with a worried and scared face. And then she said no. And look, you see that kind of iffy. Man, I let that go so quickly. So I went to the airport just to let her off. And then I put my key right for the letterbox. Look, what was in her phone, man, I would never know. But 9 times out of 10, there was the maddest things in her phone. Now, I get a phone call 2 days later. She's like, hi. I'm like, what up? She's like, now you can look for my phone. I'm like, doop. Shut up, 3 months off, I'm in shortage. And I see her cousin. And she pulls me to the side like, I wanna talk to you about something.
Yeah.
And I'm like, calm, we can step out the bar. I mean, you can go speak in the car. And she's like, I don't talk to my cousin no more, man. She takes things kind of far. And I'm like, wait there, what you wanna say to me? And she goes, shit. I don't have to say this, but I don't really wanna say no dirt. But when you was with her, she was chatting to a couple man. And there was this guy from work, and when she was having this kid, she showed up to my crib.
Cause
she weren't sure, like, if it was yours or his. And
Oh shit, bro. That's what it is. That's what I was worried about, coach. That's what I was worried about.
Wait there, how do you know? She says I'ma do it, it's life, I know. And I'm only telling you because I don't speak to her anymore. Now I couldn't care about the cheating, but the child shit hit me harder. When I got excited and all told my mum, and I might not have been that father, but I guess I didn't know that lady. After the miscarriage, shit got crazy. She looked back like, miscarriage, what? I said, yeah, she miscarried my baby. She said, wait there, Blaine, are you sure? I said, I saw her on the floor. We both went to the hospital, and they said that the child was...
Oh, shit. Man, bro. Don't tell me she done killed this baby, bro. Don't tell me she did this shit herself, bro. Cadet, don't tell me in a couple seconds she did it, bro. You hear me, bro? Come on, man.
Weren't there anymore, and she said, when this happened, around the end of Feb, I said, yeah, how you know? She said, fuck, man, these girls are drip. I said, wait, what you mean? She said, on my daughter's life, I'm talking. But in the middle of February, I took her to get an abortion. See, gal, I fuck like that. Yeah, man, fuck up, but man, fuck ups ain't fuck like that. Are you even clocking the play? So the miscarriage and her being on the floor was all staged. And then they asked why a man so bitter. A man turned into your average nigga, saying how you can't trust these women. Trust reframe and it can't get realer. But if I learn one thing out of this whole thing, you gotta go with your gut. But you ain't gotta take my advice, cause I'm just kidding, aka the slut, you feel me?
See how she bumped my man.
Kid it, pain. Kid it, pain.
So it was serious. Man, bro. What is Rapman and Cadet on these days, bro? I swear these are the two best storytellers in the UK. We got another classic right here, Colts. We got another classic right here, man. Man. You can't, boy, I'm telling you, you can't trust nobody, bro. You can't trust no, she was cheating, bro. She had an abortion. Ain't let my man's know. She made it seem like she had a miscarriage when it was all staged, bro. Do you know how mad I would have been, coach? I'm off that, though, man. Hey, Cadet, you got a banger, my boy. Hey, if y'all enjoy that, man, sure y'all let me know what to react to next, man. Let's get this thing to 500 likes for my boy Cadet, man. Cadet, you still got it, coach. Let's get it.